Rosie the Riveter, just take a look at her. She's a picture of empowerment, put out by the government. Thought she was liberated, but she was pixelated. Rosie the poster girl of the Second World War. When the country went fighting, they called up all of the men and the women conscripted up to the home front again. Their work, it was hard.
Their work, it was hard.
And their hours were long.
And their hours were long.
In the fields and factories, their bodies grew strong. Rosie the Riveter,
just take
a look at her. She's a picture of empowerment, put out by the government. Thought she was liberated, but she was pixelated. Rosie, the poster girl of the Second World War. With company and with friendship, all were doing their bit. But their work was not over when they finished up the shift.
They worked for the war.
They worked for the war.
And they worked as a mom.
And they worked as a mom.
With housework and the shopping when the factory was done.
Rosie
the Riveter,
just take
a look at her. She's a picture of empowerment, put out by the government. Thought she was liberated, but she was pixelated.
Rosie,
the poster girl of the Second World War. The picture is an illusion. There were no colourful clothes. The factory was dingy, and some women lost their lives.
Their labour was cheap.
Their labour was cheap.
Half as much as a man.
Half as much as a man.
And when the men came back from war, the women were sent home.
Rosie
the Riveter,
just take
a look at her. She's a picture of empowerment, put out by the government. Thought she was liberated, but she was pixelated.
Rosie
the poster girl of the Second World War.